long, hard day. Similar distance to yesterday, but pretty much double the elevation and descent. So it's going to be tough on the legs, tough on the mind.
Yesterday, people struggled. It's hotter today, but people seem to be a lot faster. They're actually racing.
It just gets worse and worse.
I know later on the canyons will be tough, but I'm very excited to see the views.
It's been really nice running with everyone else today. There's been loads of people